Steve used to always play the song.
Hi, I'm Steve Cavan. I founded this open mic about 20 years ago. Thank you very much. And I ran it for, Scott and I hosted, I hosted it for 16 years, and 13 of those years, Scott and I hosted it together and formed an unbreakable team and built up the community and turned it into something really special. So I'm here tonight to sing the song I used to sing every Monday night. To start us off with. I'm going to be joined this evening by my friend Bodie over here on my right, who has an incredible voice, I'm sure you'll agree. And of course, Marshall Mason over here on my left. He became a host after the original host took off. All right. If you know the words to the song, please sing along if you'd like. And if you don't know the words to the song, sing anyway if you'd like. It's a free country. If the words did glow with the golden sunshine, and my tunes were played on the harbor stone, would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near? As for your own, it's a hand me down. The thoughts are broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. I don't know. Don't really care. Let there be songs to fill your head. If your cup be empty, if your cup is full, may it be again. Let it be known there is a fountain that was not made by the hands of man. There is a road, no simple highway, between the dark and the dark of night. And if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone. We're going. Take you home, la la la.